Nelly, one of the ski total representatives here in team. We've had over 5 centimetres of snowfall last night and it hasn't stopped, and it's now minus 3 degrees.